Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Blank Superior, and welcome to the second episode of Modern Warfare Remastered. This episode, I'm with my friend...
Callum Dwyer, what's up, guys?
Yeah, Callum is my mate. So, what would you like to do first? What game mode would you like to do? TDM or Search and Destroy?
Search and destroy all the way, man.
Alright. Just to let you guys know, I haven't warmed up yet. This is going to be my first game on. And yeah. So you said Search and Destroy, didn't you?
Yep.
Right, and also guys, it's double XP. And I've never been on Modern Warfare Remastered with double XP.
I think it's the first time, man.
Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. Look at how many, like, how high the levels are already,
man. Yeah,
man. That Super George JCN. Ooh, bug. I wish you could view other people's combat records.
Oh, bug all the way, man. I love this map.
I love this as well. I think it's my favourite map. This, then shipment.
Yeah.
Okay. I haven't been missing actually so long. True story, guys. I haven't been on Modern Warfare Remastered since I last did my first video. Whoa. Oh yeah, it's Search and Destroy, isn't it? I actually forgot about that. Oh God, man. Good God. I don't think they're gonna. Oh god. Oh, they've planted. Sugar! How'd you got me then? Oh yeah, it's always a lucky no scope, innit? Oh, let's. Here's Callum, everyone. Here's Callum doing it for the win. Oh, he's got taken out. It's so bad at getting taken.
Hey, what? Oh, shit.
Nah.
I may just quit the job. The day job.
Callum, have you like got a mic where you're like talking to the mic? That mic.
Yeah.
Do you know, like, can you like bring it away from your mouth a bit because you keep breathing into it, it's dead heavy.
About that?
Yeah, that's better. Because it's probably going to be annoying the viewers.
Okay.
Come on, guys. Come on. Poke your head out. Poke. Right. Open. Don't poke your head out. I'll poke it out for you. I don't think anyone's in there. There probably is, actually. Maybe not one. Is there one of them left? I think they're in towards the middle. Oh yeah, somebody got him.
I nearly had him. I had aim on him now.
There's you running to the way. And you just missed the kill. Just missed it. There's a sewer rat. What the hell?
What, did you just get killed by a
I just
frag?
got all these
Wow.
spawnades.
Spawn-aided.
Spawnaded. I don't know, that's what people say on YouTube. I had so left of that glitched out and just bounced off and blew you up.
There. There's four of them.
One over there, yeah. Prone, prone, prone. Oh, he got it anyway.
Ugh.
Oh, unlucky. Oh, he just got you at the end as well.
I saw him and all. Fuck. We could still come back to this, though.
Yeah, I guess. I know I keep taking the same route, guys, but I mean, we'll see if I get any. Alright, there's definitely people in there then, if people shoot.
Oh shit.
Okay.
It nearly killed me.
Oh man. You're out there, Callum.
Yep.
Oh god. Oh. Pudsey. Pudsey. Get him, get it. Oh my gosh. Right, I think I. Oh god, no! Ugh.
Oh,
Oh
I see
no!
one.
Oh man. Yes, Cal, that's how you got me. Yeah, he got me. There's one in there as well, so watch out. No, oh, he's there! Oh!
Uah.
It's not your fault, he was climbing.
Is it? Oh
Oh
man,
my
he was just there and I was just like, I saw him through that gap.
god. Oh, is that procedure
Oh,
three?
there's
No,
another
it's not.
one. Hard scope.
I don't see how you can quickscope on this game at all.
It's so easy.
It just seems so weird and like, I'm so used to like Black Ops 2 and Black Ops 3 quickscoping.
I know it's quick that, isn't it though? To be precise though, in real life it'd probably be so hard to actually quick scope. Because you gotta like get the same aim, aren't you? And it's heavy and all. Guns are heavy.
Only launching C4s in here, mate.
Come
Come
on,
on,
see if I can
blow
get
up,
to
man,
level
blow up,
30.
man. Oh, I'm stuck in the door. Oi! Oh, man. I thought I was just like a box or something, and then I saw him shooting at me. Come on, Cal, you can't just camp it out. Come on. I think he's at the hill. Oh, no, he's at the bomb.
Oh, fuck, he's
Oh
right there.
god,
He is right
I don't know
there.
where he is. I don't, you're saying you know where he is. I'm just like, where? I don't think it helps that they've got like little yellow beams going all into the skies. Pal, it's just you. It's you take on two. Oh, one on one now. Come on, Cal. 30 seconds left. You can do it.
Hopefully.
Go on, Cal. Just go for the kill. Go for the kill. Go on. Go on.
Fuck.
He's there. Over the mound. Watch out to your right. Oh, no. To your left. I mean. Yes! Yes!
Bam.
I can't believe I've said two of them.
If he didn't pull out his secondary pistol, like, gun then, man, I'd been screwed.
You just went spam. You just went.
Right. Yeah. Let's up our game.
I'm gonna get the bomb. I'm gonna switch guns. Oh, God! No, that hit that thing. Come on. But we gotta move at some point, because they're gonna come round there. I'm gonna get killed, but oh well. Okay, maybe not. Grenade! I just popped in there and got a kill. The team, there's one there. There he is, down. You're right over there, Cal, you're shooting, I see.
Yep.
How many is left? There's two of them left.
Oh, we still could win. Yes, got one.
Got one.
God, he used a sniper and all, he nearly had me then.
Where's this guy? Oh, I got him. Yes,
yes!
Boys.
Yes, man, we could win this, man. Come on.
I had a sick instinct that it'd be in the bus.
God, your calling card's quite sick, man. Oh.
I got all three kills that round.
I got two kills that round.
I always like this doer, but then I realised he's a bit of a crawler. Let's go a different route this time.
I just go this way. Oh crap.
There's gonna be a sniper around it. Oh. There's a guy in the building just going out there. Got him.
Shit. I see one. Fuck. Oh shit, there's one on that mound. On the mound. Yeah, they're up there. Yes, nice.
Right, there's one left. No, two left, oh my god. And there's one of me, I don't think I'm gonna do this.
Come on, have faith in yourself. There's two left.
Oh, I knew it, man.
Oh,
as soon as I was getting shot, I was like, oh no, that's me dead. I had no idea where he were, man.
Oh my god.
Oh, no wonder then. I'm happy with 5-5, that's alright. We lost, but we still got the XP, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, I'm top of the leaderboard. Cool.
7 kills, Carl, I see. Well, you're 14 minutes in and about 40 seconds in. Oh, I hate District. Shall we do a round of TDM, then come back to Search and Destroy?
Yeah, fun. I just want to get to level 30, man.
Let's I want put to the get stick to, on the gun. 45. So I can get,
why?
Oh, where is it?
Oh, they get a new gun.
Emblems. I want this. There you go, that panda thing. That panda emblem.
Oh, yeah.
We're on the same
That's
team.
quite cool, actually. Have you got that dog one yet? Oh, yeah,
Yeah,
haven't you?
I'm using it.
TDM.
Oh, backlot, baby.
Oh, baby, it's triple.
Let's go with import carbine again. I got that around a minute ago.
EK 47 red dot sight attachment. With a pack of C4s and one flashbang, one frag.
There's one up here, I bet you anything's gonna be one up here. Yep.
Got him.
Nice. Is there gonna be one down here?
Man, I'll probably be able to level up to 30 on TDM, so I'll stick with TDM. If that's alright with you.
Alright, that's fine with me, yeah. Oh man, behind me.
Double kill.
Oh man. I don't like the fact that people always use that I forgot what the perk's called, but it's like they drop a it's Marty Room or something, isn't it? Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Drop a grenade every time they die. One coming in, down below.
He's up.
Oh man.
No! Oh my god, if I didn't have to reload then.
I just got that.
This has got an airstrike. Just need to know where they are.
Where's he gone then? Oh, hello mate. Oh my god.
Oh my god. I like it when the like when they get down and prone and then shoot at you.
It's a good tactic to get the kill in it. But it's only when it gets done back at you.
Hey! Oh man.
I just stole your kill, mate.
Oh shit! There's a fucking one right on top.
How did I
man.
Not get that? There is no way. There is just no way.
Oh my god, this is a sick camping spot, mate.
Where are you at?
Up here.
As well.
Oh. There's if you come up here.
Oh, there's a lot of you, they've been coming up. There's like three
Yeah,
of
I've got them. Don't worry, look up. Look
no,
up.
No, yeah.
Hello.
I saw someone in there a while back.
I know, it's so good. You just like camping and then you can just.
Oh, man.
Oh, shit.
I can't get on. Oh, hello.
Got another airstrike.
And you wait, you got an airstrike?
Yeah, I've got two.
Oh, there's another one shooting at me, man. Yeah. Oh,
it's not glitch, but it's sick camping spot.
Oh, I just,
you just
died
get on here.
Fall damage.
That's
How
glitch.
Did he get a kill?
Glitch. I'm gonna do that.
There's no way. No way, man. I'm going negative 8 on 10. Look at Callum, 13 on 4.
Yeah, man.
I still barely know my way around the maps. Oh, there's many of them. I just went to their spawn, I think. Come on. They just keep popping the reds out and then disappearing. No. No. I know they can all see me. It's freaking me out, man. Oh, yes. Oh, I just saw him last minute. No, I'm not going to get that. Unless it's with a frag, maybe. But it's probably gone now. Oh no!
Watch out on your right. Just the story.
I don't think it's the same one. No, he's gone in. I can't describe it. It's like a. Doesn't matter. Hello mate. Through the wall. Forgot you can do it through the wall.
Oh. Yes, got a kill when I dropped the grenade.
I think there's one in here, actually.
No, might not.
There's one to the left when you go out the door.
Yeah. Shit.
Nah, it got me as well.
Oh man, I'm like a tiny bit closer to getting to level 28. Like my fingertip. I'm doing actually pretty well on this.
Let's see, you are, I'm not. They are doing good. Marty Room Perk is so annoying. Oh, I was just gonna go there.
Yes, level 28.
Oh, God. What a fail. Oh, hello. Oh, no. Yes. We got him.
Yes. We're doing pretty good, actually. We've lost Search and Destroy match, and we've won this.
18 on 7.
Yeah, man.
You always go on about me about having mods, car.
What are you saying, bro? I'm just like, I'm good anyway.
Why the hell is there a... Oh, I give up. I'm just gonna back out the lobby quickly. Still to GDM. Oh yes, shipment. Never mind, it's vacant. So, I'm gonna use this gunner for once. I haven't used this M16. Well, I've used it, but not yet. Not for a while.
Oh my god, he's got this gold.
What's he got gold? What's he got gold?
The one that you like. That's 50 cal.
Never try and kill them when they go in from spawn. And then again. Don't get. What are you doing, mate?
I'm just camping with a Barrett 50 cal. It's got my name in it. I have to own it.
Every person that comes round always has to be on our side, doesn't there?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't even get a blown window. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Hello, mate. Oh god. Whoa. That went by quite fast.
Yeah.
Oh, I went 8-on-2. Finally, I did something else.
I went 0-on-0. That is the best, mate.
Are you serious?
Well, we did start like the game halfway through the match.
Was you at AFK or something?
No, I was just camping. That's it. Oh, I got a new emblem.
Same. I'm gonna change calling card. It's a bit weird.
Which one are you, your?
What? Emblem.
Yeah. Whoa, yours is sick. How you got that one? How you got that calling card? No, that's quite cool.
So, if we go on ambush, we can show these that weird glitch thing. That pretty much everyone knows now, but still.
How do you get that one? What you've got, like a Lego man, or a face?
Lego man.
Well, it is like it, but yeah.
Kill an enemy with a dropped grenade from the martyrdom part.
What's it on?
Oh no! Basically, just you should have it because all you gotta do is You know when you drop a grenade when you die with that Marty room thing?
Yeah.
You just gotta get one kill with that.
I've already got a kill with that.
Well, maybe you gotta get a lot of kills with it, I don't know.
Oh, I was just gonna... Ambush.
It's not Marty room though, I don't think. I think it's like Marty Adam or something. Right. go P90. Let's see if we can get into that. Are you going to try and get into that glitch spot, Carl?
Yeah, maybe.
Alright. If you don't, I will, anyway. Oh my god, it's so hectic. Well, everyone can just go first. There you go. No!
I just want to get to level 30, man.
Every time. Come on, be someone
round. Better not have patched it.
Don't think we'll have patched it. You want it now?
No.
You are.
It's not letting me in. I swear, it's not letting me in.
They can't have patched it. No, let's see.
Turn around then. You're not in it. They might have patched it.
I think they might have patched it as well, yeah.
Hopefully not, because it wasn't good. Yeah, not a lot of people noticed.
Well, this is what happens when people put things like this on YouTube.
No, I'm sure they don't do it anyway. I'm sure it's patched. Oh shit, watch out. Sorry, I'm swearing about that.
Oh man, reloading all the time, mate. Whoa.